Life in a world that keeps changing. Think that it's progress you're making. Copy and paste pretty faces all the time. Pictures so perfect we play through, only cause you set up the angle. Web that you weave got us tangled, caught in what's before our eyes. Show off your fantasy reality, whoa. That's yours, but I'll keep doing mine. You'll be living your good life. Catch a glimpse from the outside, then. Still make mistakes, it isn't perfection, what is it we chase? Bow for your 15 seconds of fame, it's your time. Give me the messy, give me the pain. A rose will not grow without the rain. I wanna be someone who says, there's more than meets the eye. Show off your fantasy reality, whoa. That's yours, but I'll keep doing mine. You'll be living your good life. Catch a glimpse of the outside, then you see me now, see me now, see now. Don't need any timeline to prove that this is my life. I can see it now, see it now, see now.
Good morning, Mahala.
Good morning.
I think she's still sleepy. That and her throat hurts.
It feels swollen.
Okay. So I'm probably getting this one a doctor's appointment today. Anyway, Savannah went and stayed the night with Cherokee and them again. That's what she does. But we're fixing to sit and eat our breakfast, and she's going to continue getting ready for school, and it's only 6:27 right now. Breakfast is done. I got up at like 6:05. So this is your quick breakfast. All right, y'all listen to my goat. Listen to her. I'm gonna take you in here so you can hear her. Loretta. Why is that not focusing? Hi, buddy. Good morning. Come over here. Come over here. Mommy's got her slippers on. Don't want them to get dirty. Come here. Why are you yelling? Ain't she cute, y'all? That's Loretta. And this one's Waylon. That's my buddy. Don't you be mean. Don't you be mean. If y'all don't have goats, they are the best pets. She's a sweet girl. What? What do you want? What? I'm not coming outside. It's cold. No, I'm not. Go back in your house. Your heater's on. Yes, y'all. My goats have a heater in their house because they are my babies.
Life in a world that keeps changing. Think that it's progress you're making. Copy and paste pretty faces all the time. Pictures so perfect we play through, only because you set up the angle. Web that you weave got us tangled, caught in what's before our eyes. Show off your fantasy reality, whoa. That's yours, but I'll keep doing mine. You'll be living your good life. Catch a glimpse from the outside, then.
Watch TV until it's 5:55.
What are you going to watch for 10 minutes?
I'll find something.
10 minutes, and then you got to go out to the bus stop. That's it. Okay?
Yeah, I wanted to show y'all. I got all of those clothes that was on this couch yesterday folded and put away except for those, and that is Savannah and Mahala's. And I don't put their clothes away. They do that themselves. But yeah, I got it all done. I have one more load washing because it's Mahala's shoes and a few towels from last night and our clothes from yesterday. But yay, I'm so proud of myself. I got it all done. All right. Good morning, Charlie girl. Good morning. How are you? Charlie, good morning. How are you, sweet girl? Yeah? All right, then. Where'd Sophie go? Oh. There's Sophie. Hi, Sophie. Good morning. I didn't even see her because she was under the cover. Good morning, Soph. Good morning, sweet girl. She's still sleepy. So cute. Are you snuggling in? Are you snuggling into the blankie? Y'all, I just love my puppers. I love my animals, all of them. No favoritism. Love them all. Hey, y'all. I didn't know how bad my videos looked until today when I decided I was going to watch one. So, Santa will be bringing me a camera for Christmas, I hope. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed Vlogmas Day 7. I know yesterday on the end of Vlogmas Day 6, I said Vlogmas Day 5, but y'all know what I meant. It's been a weekend. It's been a week. I'm still not better. I still have this cough, and it will not go away. So, I just wanted to jump on here and hope that y'all are having a great week already. I know it's Monday, and it's like the worst day of the week, but I hope y'all had a great day anyway. All right, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Happy Vlogmas Day 7.